Hi there, this is Emily. I'm a product manager from QSAN. Today we'll be going through the subject of deploying and managing private cloud efficiently. We'll focus on virtualization, clustering, and service discovery. So cloud collaboration nowadays is a common solution for enterprises to bridge between computing platforms. According to Cloud Native Computing Foundation, over 90% of organizations are using clouds. Through the diversified implementation of public and private clouds, organizations may define strategies that will guide them through the advancement to next-level productivity. How resources are consolidated amongst a large amount of people determine how flexible, accessible, and efficient they are. Over time, system outage and poor integration can lead to large time and money losses. Appropriate distribution of computing resources can help your data have fast conversion and smooth transition across platforms. Manageability is key to simplifying collaboration between clouds in an IT ecosystem. In a hybrid solution, we often overlook the advantages of managing a private cloud. In reality, private clouds tend to hold critical digital assets on which the operations of enterprises depend on. Cluster architectures are often deployed to reduce the risk that critical data face from single node crashes. Their deployment is time-consuming and complex, and the large cost needed to build such an architecture becomes an obstacle for users looking for cross-platform collaboration. Depending on the complexity of architecture, resources distributed may not be as cost-effective as you think. Multi-node architecture allows several devices to share collaborative computing resources. This is a huge benefit to anyone that has an IT architecture comprised of equipment from different vendors. It can be hard to monitor data between different platforms. Implementing and maintaining new equipment is a must for organizations looking to expand their current architecture. Lifecycle management is central to the operations of cloud environment. Private cloud have short release cycles between updates. If an aged device causes unexpected downtime and sudden data loss, disaster recovery doesn't guarantee recovery of all data. IT teams today have to develop strategies to prevent even the slightest data loss contained in various API, virtual machines, and container architectures. Taking these challenges into consideration, QSAN software features play an important role in simplifying hybrid collaboration. From deployment management to sustainability, we help our customers build an accessible infrastructure with remarkable efficiency. Let's see how these challenges can be properly resolved.
Hi, this is Ethan, and I'm a product manager from QSAN. I'll be introducing our solutions to the challenges. QSAN accelerates the deployment of cluster architecture and therefore saves more time and data for our customers. In cases such as disaster recovery, cluster does more than guaranteeing the continuous operation of the system. Synchronization between devices seamlessly connects on-premise devices and cloud, which makes data transfer more straightforward, while benefiting data preservation with instant copies. By bridging different platforms, RPO and RTO could be significantly shortened. A failover cluster gathers independent computing units to improve the availability and scalability, but the time-consuming deployment often limits its convenience. QSAN supports cluster VMDK to simplify the setup process of VM application environments. With this feature, users may migrate and delete the raw device mappings, also known as RDM, which are provided to the management software for file system operations. These RDMs created in the environment handle failover clusters and further allow the virtual machines to access VMware's unified and simplified virtual disk management. In brief, cluster VMDK simplifies the deployment of large amounts of virtual machines while slightly enhancing performance in terms of throughput. On the other hand, synchronous replication exploits the potential of cluster architecture to its maximum. The mechanism ensures that data is written locally and remotely at the same time, since each input is saved as two replicas. Synchronous replication is mainly used for mission-critical applications that require instant failover should the source site fails. Traditional disaster recovery techniques are usually measured in minutes or hours, with synchronous replication, the disaster recovery time can be reduced to only a few seconds, usually with no data loss at all. Different platforms can be simplified to achieve efficient deployment. With more and more tasks that require monitoring and reporting, the integration of multiple devices, platforms, and virtual desktops into one ecosystem become necessary for getting ready for collaboration. As clusters are getting simplified, managing the nodes requires powerful software features. QSAN supports multiple utilities that centralizes management tasks under various ecosystems. For virtualization, the integration of virtual volumes and VSAR provider enables the management among large number of devices. Virtual volume is where the configurations regarding a virtual machine are stored. These virtual volumes perform operations such as backup, replication, data disaster recovery, or advanced compression and deduplication. VSAR provider is a communication and management software. It links the storage directly to vCenter, which generates virtual volumes. To be specific, VSAR offers the information of the storage device to vCenter, and then vSphere uses these information to create a relative virtual volume while deploying a virtual machine. Virtual machines are always deployed through physical devices, and XInsight is a centralized management system for all QSAN products. As IT infrastructure grows over time, the amount of devices could become hard to handle. The software utility provides QSAN products remote management and control by allowing IT administrators to discover, map, monitor, deploy, and manage devices within a given network, and all these tasks could be conducted on a single port. In other words, users can easily analyze and troubleshoot their storage environment from anywhere at any time. IT systems are expected to last for years or even decades. Lifecycle management is therefore central to the operations of local devices. Private clouds have shorter release cycles and time between updates. That's why IT teams nowadays have to develop strategies to prevent even the slightest loss of data contained in various API, virtual machines, and container architectures. Collaborative infrastructure requires care to sustain over time. QReport is a native software application that sees through the whole year performance changes. It also retrieves the changes of latency, IOPS, and throughput. On individual devices, QReport reveals more detailed information concerning the health status of the system, which grants users an overview. It analyzes storage usage by automatically exporting reports, thereby allowing IT managers to obtain a comprehensive view in a simple manner. Moreover, as an expert in the storage industry, QSAN uses our exclusive technology to prevent disaster. In spite of the performance, SSD has its own limitation in terms of lifecycle. QSLife is a tool based on a specific algorithm to decrypt the attributes within the SSD to display detailed information. SSD has become the basic usage of storage system as a mature and reliable data protection device nowadays. Private clouds and on-premise devices inevitably adopt SSDs for better efficiency, and our QSLife technology makes hybrid collaboration no longer passive to accidents, but actively stand against disasters instead. So cloud collaboration bridges between computing platforms. With the help of QSAN software features, enterprises may define the strategies that will assist their growth in the upcoming era. Thank you very much for joining us on the session today, and we look forward to seeing you soon.